Alright guys, so now moving on to track number two from Janet Jackson's Control album. This one is titled Nasty. Haven't heard it, but I've kind of like heard all the different like references to this song. To this song, I believe is to this song. Cause like they'll I'll like I scrolled through the comments of the last video and through other videos, and they always have like somebody say Janet Jackson, if you nasty or something like that. And I've heard it in like sitcoms on Martin, and I don't know. I'm not sure what it like means exactly. But yeah, I'm definitely excited to check it out and finally put an end to my delusion of what it means. But yeah, without further ado, Janet Jackson, Nasty. I hope this one clears it up. And yes, I just drunk out of a water jug.
Sitting in the movie show, thinking nasty thoughts.
In the movie, okay, that's typical though.
Better be a gentleman, or you turn me off. That's right, let me tell it, nasty, nasty voice.
Okay.
Well, this one do. I know. Say nasty, nasty boys. I don't mean a thing. Oh, you nasty boys. Nasty, nasty boys. I don't think it'll change. Listen up. I'm not a fool. I just want some respect. So close the door if you want me to respond. 'Cause privacy is my middle name. My last name is Control.
Okay.
No, my first name ain't Baby. It's Janet. Miss Jackson, if you're nasty.
So that's where it comes from. Okay. Miss Jackson, if you're nasty. What did they say?
Nasty
boy. Nasty boy.
Nasty
I like this song. It's just ending right there. Okay. Man, a lot of like references and stuff comes from this album that I don't even know. Like, What Have You Done For Me Lately as well. What? Bro, this is crazy, bro. The impact this album had, I can, like, it's undeniable how much of an impact this album had at the time, for sure, especially for her career. Because I'm pretty sure, like, her previous two albums were iffy, but, yeah, I definitely enjoyed this one. Track number two from Janet Jackson's Control album titled Nasty. And now I got that, you know what I'm saying, whole Miss Jackson thing laid to rest. I know where it comes from and everything. It's definitely, definitely cool to see, like, this is where Martin got his inspiration to say that joke on the show, or all the other times I've heard it. But yeah, this is definitely a dope song. I'm liking the album so far. And yeah, if you guys are enjoying the reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what other tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And if you want to request any special like reactions for me to do, make sure you check the description to my Streamlabs and Patreon in the descriptions. And yeah, until next time, love you guys. Thank you all for all the support. And until next time, much love. Stay safe and peace out.